Now I get to my favorite Johnny Cash record, his 35th overall album, The Johnny Cash Show. This is my favorite. Six tracks of just Johnny. You have two medleys. You have these hands. You have medleys with 6 days on the road. You have Sunday Morning Coming Down, my favorite of one of my favorite of his, written by the fantastic Kris Kristofferson. This is for any Johnny Cash fan, or fan if you want to get into country or rock, or because I think he's everything, or if you want to get into Johnny Cash music, check this album out. A lot of people love Folsom Prison. You know, Folsom Prison, Life in Folsom Prison. I like Life in Folsom Prison, but I actually like this a little bit more because you have just him just doing his best, and I just love it. You have Detroit City, Uncloudy Day, and it's like a part of these like different medleys that he just does, and it was really good how he does it. And he does a Tex Ritter classic, and this way he does it. And this is around on Man in Black, Hello, I'm Johnny Cash, and those are good albums. But I think this is my favorite of his. It's just, it's the album cover. Look at that album cover. Or even if it's just you and the audience having fun on that very day of night of, you know, in 1970. But I love it.